objects in space that orbit the sun. But are they dangerous? Many asteroids that reach the Earth are small and burn up in our atmosphere. Larger objects, however, pose more danger.
Asteroids over 30 meters in diameter could damage a small city. Last year in Russia, a meteor 20 meters wide was caught on camera. The shockwave was strong enough to shatter windows and collapse roofs. It is believed that the dinosaurs were wiped out by an asteroid at least 10 kilometers in diameter. This impact would have been 2 million times as powerful as the biggest nuclear bomb ever detonated, the Tsar Bomb.
So how do we detect these asteroids? Ground-based telescopes and satellites orbiting the Earth are already being used to detect potentially hazardous objects. The infrared telescope Sentinel is currently under development, and if launched, it'll follow a Venus-like heliocentric orbit, cataloging PHOs in our solar system.
If we catalog 90% of these asteroids, then the risk of detecting a collision too late drops to just 1%. Asteroids travel at around 25 kilometers per second, but we can dodge their impacts by reducing their speed by just a few millimeters per second. For this to work, we would have to predict an impact a decade in advance. This is why detection is so important.
So once we've found them, how do we stop them? Explosives and kinetic impacts are common ideas, but could split the asteroid into smaller, still deadly fragments. A powerful nuclear explosion could destroy it completely. However, an international treaty currently prohibits the use of nuclear explosives in space.
Other options, known as slow push techniques, would aim to deflect the object. These options include magnets. Just like this magnet dropping through a copper tube, asteroids passing through giant solenoids would slow down. This is due to magnetic induction.
Another popular method is the space tug. A rocket tied to the asteroid could pull it away. Similarly, a gravitational tractor would use the rocket's mass to pull on the asteroid.
Using lasers or large lenses to focus the sun's light could boil away parts of the asteroid. This would reduce its mass and its momentum.
Painting part of the object light or dark could cause the sun's rays to impart a force on it in a process known as the Yarkovsky Effect. A mass driver would mine parts of the object and eject them into space, reducing its mass. This technology could have commercial applications, such as in asteroid mining.
Thanks to all these new and upcoming technologies, the Earth will be safe from any asteroid.
George, it didn't work. We pulled the asteroid closer.